to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told when my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned.
Hey, what's going on, everyone? And today, welcome back to another game called Disney Infinity. And today, this toy box we're going to be playing is Discovery on Kamino. So, it is from Star Wars Attack of the Clones. I have no clue what this toy box is all about. But that's okay. Sorry, I just had some cookies earlier. Three of them, I meant. Well, I had half of them, and I shared it with my mom. So, now, the description says, Zam Wesell has been killed by Jango Fett. Obi Wan Kenobi decided to go to the planet called Kamino. The astromech droid named R4P17 went to see Taun We. Make sure that your townspeople stays with you. One player recommended. Alright, so in we go. We got Ultron. Uh oh. Look at his metal fist. Ah, I hate it when he does that. Oh wow. A help tip? I'm not gonna read any help tips. I'm not gonna bother doing that. Something not good about that. Yeah. So, alright, let's dive into the toy box. Okay, ooh, yeah, this looks like Kamino from Star Wars Attack of the Clones. That is so cool. I can't believe my eyes, wow. That's right, so the game we're going to be playing, the one and only Obi Wan Kenobi.
At your service.
Yep, at your service. And, oh, we got some townspeople following me, that's cool. What you don't want to do is this, watch. You die instantly into the water. But just like in the Complete Saga video game, if you play that game, if you play Star Wars Complete Saga in the game, leave a comment section below. Or if you want to play Disney Infinity, also leave a comment section below. So, oh, we have to use the Force to open the bridge. Go figure, wow. Oh, go figure, that was awesome. Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O, we got, oh, sorry, Taun We. Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O, we got some aim drones. Oh, we got some battle droids to deal with. I don't think they were from the... I don't think they were in Kamino, were they? Battle droids? But I bet those aim drones were here. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Don't woe me. No woes. Oh, we got some battle droids heading our way. I see some battle droids. First, we gotta deal with these aim drones over here. Alright. Time to go, you aim drone scumbags. Ha ha! Take that. Oh, wow. Double kill. I've been playing too much Overwatch earlier. Well, not today. Alright. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That was awesome.
Station clear, or I will kill you!
Four-time kills? I don't know. Yeah, take that. You heard what Obi-Wan said. Alright, now we're on to our next highlight. Well, I don't see any highlighted areas. Oh, this must be a dead end. Wow. Alright. You guys can just follow me. I don't really care. Look, they're just still following me. That's so cool. Oh, man, this makes me happier when they follow me. That's so cool. And, oh, we got a terminal over here. So, all right, here we go. Hack terminal. Oh, that's pretty cool. All right, oops, hang on. Come on. There we go. And there we go. And, oh, we got Boba Fett to deal with. I couldn't find Jango Fett because he's not from Disney Infinity. So I decided to use Boba Fett as Jango Fett. Alright. Whoa, dude. You wouldn't hit a Jedi with like that. Don't treat a Jedi like that. That's not cool. Alright. We got him. Woohoo! I know, right, Obi-Wan? Alright, we completed this toy box. How cool is that? Alright, so, that is the end of the video. If you like this video, smash that like button and subscribe for more videos.
Oh, the misery! Everybody wants to-